changes now as the fans milk of the moment once more. A familiar sight in Scottish football on this famous old arena is actually bouncing.